wrench, shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that Beaver tried to leave it, so she gave him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old bamboos and recognized that smell. A smell like seven legs. That Beaver, he died. Suck cheap cigars and he can't get up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd dig himself a peek. But the beaver was quick and he grabbed him by the kiwis and he ate his bone. Have a pair. And the beaver was stuck for 7 days and it gave us all an awful fright. So I tickled the